Hello everyone.
I'm Usha.
I am Nandishwar.
I'm Narendra.
I'm Navneshwar.
I'm working in IT from last couple of years, but I have a background in electronics and communication engineering.
I'm currently in my third year of engineering.
I am a recent engineering graduate from ECE.
And I'm currently pursuing in my first year.
I'm currently in my final year of engineering.
And it's been so many years now, I am thinking of switching my career from IT information technology into electronics.
As a third year student, I am looking for summer internships.
I am very interested in hardware design and PCB design.
As a beginner, what resources would you recommend for me to build a strong foundation?
What skills should I focus on in order to boost my hiring chances?
What kind of certifications are courses that I need to do so that I can able to switch my career in a smoother way?
What skills should I develop to secure internships in hardware design domain?
I would like to know which platform is better to start PCB design.
How can I connect with the intellectuals in electronic design industry?
So for all these queries, there is only one solution, the Altium Student Labs. Whether you're studying engineering in fields like electronics, communication or electrical, or you just love tinkering with circuits or DIY projects, this video is for you. You might have already heard about Apple back to school student discounts or education pricing, where Apple provides significant discounts of up to 10,000 on Macs or iPads. Plus, you get AirPods with a Mac and an Apple Pencil with an iPad, along with a 20% discount on all other services. Apple offers these massive discounts to help students to explore the Apple ecosystem, improve productivity, and enhance their academic experience. Have you ever heard of Altium? If not, let me explain you. Altium is a leading provider of PCB design software which helps electronics or hardware designers like me to bring concept to production and deploy in the field. Similar to Apple, Altium has introduced a new strategy to help students like you to gain practical skills, build your expertise, and develop the confidence that requires to excel in hardware design industry. By taking advantage of these opportunities, you can land in internships, scholarships, and exciting career prospects with the leading names in electronics and hardware design domain. This approach allows you to tackle real-world projects and challenges, sharpening your problem-solving skills and preparing you for a successful career during an academic tenure. If you ask me how this can be helpful to you, let me share my experience. Back in 2017 or 2018, during my engineering days, I was exploring ways to learn electronics design. I had to solely rely on open source design platforms and YouTube tutorials. There was no proper guidance for me. But now, Altium offers free access to their powerful Altium design software. This is the same software used by a professional all over the world to create reliable PCB designs. In fact, I have been using Altium Designer in my professional career for quite a long time. If I had the same opportunity in my engineering days, my journey would have been completely different. Joining the Altium Student Program is a fantastic way to enhance your skills and prepare for a career in electronics design. Plus, it's a great addition to your resume. That's why I'm here to introduce my younger self, which is you, to the Altium.
To get started, simply visit Altium Student Labs page using the link provided in the description below. And sign up with your student email ID and then gain access to all these amazing resources. Let me help you with the setup process.
Enter your email ID and your institution name in the respective fields and click on the Start Verification button. Click Start to verify your academic status. Search for your institution or college name. If it's not available, click the button below to verify by email. Enter your email address and submit. Now, check your email for a message from Proxy ID Verification Service. If you don't find it, search in your spam folder. Copy the verification code and click on the verification app hyperlink in the mail as shown here. Choose the Have a Verification Code hyperlink, enter your email ID and verification code, and submit. Fill in the requested details on this page and then click on Submit.
you'll see a thank you message. Go back to your email, confirm your email address, and set a new password for your account. Remember, this email ID and password will be used for your all license authentication later. Click continue. That's all. Your account has been created and your email has been verified. Next, go back to your email and open the email with the subject Altium Designer Student License Verification and verify your email again for the license. That's all. You will see another thank you message from Altium and you will receive your license information shortly. Now, look for an email with the subject Student License Information for Altium Designer. Firstly, activate your Altium Live account using the hyperlink provided. This is where we can connect with other students and industry professionals over this platform. So, Altium Student Live account is must for us. To download Altium Designer, click on the Altium Downloads hyperlink. This will take you to the Altium Downloads page. Download the Altium Designer setup file by clicking this button. While the file is downloading, let's review the Altium Designer installation guide using this link. This article provides step-by-step instructions and if you have any doubts, you can refer it later. If we scroll down, we can find our license information. Keep it securely. Now, go to the file directory where the Altium setup file was downloaded. Run the file to start the Altium Designer installation wizard. Click Next. Accept the agreement and click Next. Log into your account with your credentials or through Gmail. Select all design functionalities and click Next. Choose the destination folders and click Next. Select the option based on your preference and click on Next. Now you are ready to install. Just hit the Next button to start installation process. Now the actual Altium software will be downloaded. The time it takes to download the full software will be purely depend on your internet connection speed. So wait patiently. Once the file is downloaded, we don't have to do anything. The software installation will start automatically. The installation process is completed successfully. Select the Run Altium Designer and finally click the Finish. Provide the necessary permission to access the network. Now, the Altium Designer launch will begin. This may take some time depending on your system configuration, which processor, how much RAM you are using and all. On the first boot, the license management page will open, where you can see all active licenses on your account. As you can see here, it's showing Altium Designer with a version number and it indicates no license. Let's use the license. As soon as I clicked use this license, the no license message disappeared and it now indicates Altium Designer Professional. That means we have the Altium Professional license in our computer now. We have also received the Power Analyzer by Keyset license too. In the next step, let's set up the Altium 365. Click on this and choose Activate Workspace. Enter the workspace name and click Activate. This name can be anything. I am keeping it as Altium 365 only. Once the workspace is successfully created, it will be connected here. Previously, you saw it as a not connected. But now it's connected. As you can see here, this is also a Pro license. So we have Altium 365 Pro license also. Let's open the workspace in the web browser. This is the home page and if you open the projects folder, you can see the sample projects that demonstrates Altium 365 capabilities. I might make a separate video on Altium 365 later, but for now, let's go back to the Altium Designer. This is the Altium Designer home page. Every time you open Altium, this will pop up. The license page won't appear after the first time. Here you can find the latest updates, blogs, videos, and webinars. You can use all of them. There are no restrictions. But if you are a first-time Altium user, I suggest to start with this. go to the Altium education page using the link provided. Enroll in the course for free. Let's check out what this curriculum offers to us. Here we have a kind of units. In the first unit, we have introduction to PCB design. The second unit talks about schematic and libraries. Third unit is about PCB layout. Fourth unit helps us to learn about routing and basic signal integrity. And finally, PCB manufacturing. After all these, we have a quiz. And then, for hands-on experience, a project is included where you will design a power regulator and an LED board. We also have an additional power analyzer education guide too. I believe this course is the best way to start electronics design. Now, let's take a look at how much would it cost if we had to buy the Altium license and use it. The Altium Designer license that we just got for a full year would normally cost over 3 lakh rupees. 3 lakh rupees. So, Altium is giving us the full freedom to dive into the world of electronics and hardware design by providing access to all their premium resources completely free of charge. With such an incredible opportunity at your fingertips, what excuse do you have not to start? Start it today. Imagine graduating with hands-on experience using industry standard tools, a deep understanding of ECAD concepts, and a certification that sets you apart from your peers. This is your chance to turn your passion into a professional skill set that can open doors to your internships, job opportunities, and successful career in electronics and hardware design field. Don't let this opportunity slip away. Register today and begin your journey into electronics and hardware design. Whether you are a beginner or looking to enhance your existing skills, Altium Student Labs will guide you every step of the way. In short, Altium Student Labs will help you to learn online, explore ECAD concepts, and finally get certified. The only thing standing between you and the future in electronics design is just a simple sign up. So, what are you waiting for? Take the first step towards your future and enroll today.